Morning, you guys. It's a big day in the household. We are doing something new. Ever since I moved into this house, we've had these blinds. I'm gonna show you the fun things that come along with it. Look at all these cords we have to tie up for the kids. Totally unsafe. Definitely one of the things I noticed first. So today, we are changing those out with some roller shades. If you see my downstairs, I have automatic roller shades, which are amazing. And we've decided to add them in here for safety for the kids so that they have blackout and no more cords that mom has to worry about. So I'm excited, I'll show you guys along the way. First step was field measuring and product selection. Ultimately, we ended up picking a blackout, simple white, and a fabric that was basically poop resistant. Sadly to say, that's a concern in our house, so we wanted something really easy to clean. About 3 weeks later, it was install day, and we were excited. Installation took hardly any time at all, and now the kids are obsessed that all they have to do is tell Alexa to raise the shades or lower them when it's time to nap. And now I can finally rest assured that my kids can play safely without worrying that they're going to choke or strangle themselves on dangerous cords from the blinds. Another awesome feature that it has is it enables us to automate when it goes up and down at nap time and bedtime, so the kids know that it's time to transition.
Did you do it, Betty?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I don't
know.
And we've only had just a few fights over the remote between the kids.
One.